In the past 6 years, artificial intelligence has made significant progress. Specifically, large language models that output text based on a text input have greatly improved. Using OpenAI's ChatGPT and Codex platforms, Checkpoint Research successfully created a malicious phishing campaign without writing a single line of code. On the left, we see the victim's computer, and on the right, the attacker's command and control server. Using artificial intelligence, we automatically generated the email content and the malicious code that will connect the victim's computer to the attacker. Once the victim clicks on the attached document, code generated by OpenAI will run in the background and establish a connection, allowing the threat actor to run any command he wishes. Here we see the attack in action. The victim receives the phishing email and is inclined to open the attached document. When clicking on the document, the attached macro runs and contacts the command and control server to download and run the malware. Now the attacker has full control over the victim's machine and can run commands using the English language without any special syntax, utilizing OpenAI's technology. Technical background is only a recommendation. Checkpoint Research is seeing the first instances of cybercriminals using ChatGPT to develop malicious tools. In underground hacking forums, threat actors are creating infostealers, encryption tools, and facilitating fraud activity. For example, on December 29, 2022, a thread named ChatGPT Benefits of Malware appeared on a popular underground hacking forum. The publisher of the thread disclosed that he was experimenting with ChatGPT to recreate malware strains and techniques described in research publications and write-ups about common malware. Here is another example of a cybercriminal posting a multi-layer encryption tool that he created using ChatGPT. Lately, OpenAI has put different limitations on the abusive use of ChatGPT. Currently, Checkpoint Research sees cybercriminals using Telegram bots to bypass ChatGPT restrictions in underground forums. The bots utilize OpenAI's API to enable the creation of malicious emails or code.